So another interception, CD, and it feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about doing it.
And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. 20, 10, and touchdown.
Touchdown.
A big play there. On his